Named him after a man of the cloth, called him Amos Moses. Yeah.